they didn't move on, let's do it.
It's not all right.
That was unbelievable.
Carajo, wait.
Yeah, I grew up in a gang life, but check, I got a great idea for a movie. So like, it's me and a homie sitting on the porch, getting high, telling gang stories.
Hey, dumbass.
Jerk off!
You! LSPD, don't move a muscle!
That was
really
depressing.
I need a vacation.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Appreciate it. Are you kidding me?
Hey, this bottle's starting to piss me off. I'm gonna make you bleed, cabrón.
Piece of work.
That's
right.
I'm gonna kill me if
nothing
fucks.
You dimwit! I'll blow your head off.
You're about to become my...
No! Stop!
Ayo, what's up guys, welcome to another video. Today we are gonna do another tutorial video. So today we are going to do a 3-in-1 tutorial on how to install stop the pad, ultimate backup, and computer light. These are the three main must have. I recommend you to download these because these will make your gameplay more realistic, guys. So it is a must have. I just gonna recommend you to have this, but if you don't want, you can just click off the video or something. So yeah, let's get straight into the video. All right, so after you download these three files, go to OpenIV and go to your file explorer and have your WinRAR 7-zip or something like that. Just 7-zip or WinRAR, anything, you just extract the files, that's it. Alright, after that, just delete. So first we are gonna do computer light. Computer light is, go to, first, if you don't have this, please put in this into your GTA5 main directory. Alright, if you have this, just skip this part. So, as I said again, just drag and drop, put this in into your main directory, which is GTA5. Alright, right over here. GTA5. Just put it in right over here, guys. After that, you go to plugins and plugins, go to LSPDFR and LSPDFR and drag all of this and go here and drag and drop right over here, just like that. Alright, again, go to GTA5, plugins, LSPDFR, drag and drop. Alright, drag and drop right over here. Alright. After you have done that, we are going to move on to stop the pad. Stop the pad is exactly the same. So I'm gonna walk through it with you guys. So we are going to go to plugins, LSPDFR, drag all of this, drag and drop, put it here. All right, simple. It is simple, it is quick, and it is easy. Alright, once you get a hang of it, you are a legend. Alright, good job. Oops, what is this? Alright, so now ultimate backup. So now go to Ultimate Backup, plugins, LSPDFR, drag all of this and drop. Alright. Okay. Alright, so that's basically much it for this tutorial, guys. But anyways, if you like this video, please drop a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.